Hi guys, good morning. Trying to get a last shot of fluke, weakfish, something.
Guys, there's something down there. There's something down there. They're just not biting. Big marks down there.
Here come.
Alright, so it's porgies. Pork chops.
At least I know what's down there. Little porgies, tons and tons of little porgies.
I really thought I saw a bigger fish down there, man. What the heck is that? See? What's that? See what I'm talking about? What is that?
That's fish. We're about to discover where it is.
Until this point, I was using a bucktail and sandworm, but I decided to change my approach. I wanted to avoid porgies as much as I could, so I decided to switch to a swimming shad. This paid off for us at the end of the day. So here I realize that I really need to work on my netting skills.
Oh my god, come on. Come on. Oh my god. Oh baby. That's what I'm talking about. How did I manage this? I have no idea. Oh, this is a nice fluke. Mm.
working its way out of the bay. That's gotta be bluefish.
Oh man.
Is that another fluke?
Oh boy. Oh my goodness. There you go, that's what's up. Oh my goodness.
Get in there. Get in there. Oh. Get in there.
Oh no, no, no. It's gonna break me off. Oh guys.
Jesus freaking Christ, come on. Come on. Oh. Man. Oh. Second keeper of the day, guys. Oh my God. Whoa.
Idea how much bait is in the water right now. Oh man. Chew the tail off already. I knew it.
Well, do we have any more?
There you go. Oh, there you go. Oh, finishing the fluke season with a bang. This thing is being deadly today. Limit.
So we ran out of the white shads and they weren't hitting the pink color at all. So we had to move on to the next best thing, which was a silver color.
Pretty much what I'm doing, there's a big school of cocktail blues. They're just like going crazy over the peanut bunker right there. Huge school of peanut bunker. The fluke, they're right underneath. Get in. Guys, these things are going crazy right now. My limit.
see.
20 inches.
That's my limit.
Like this, come on. There's gonna be a monster there too. Died down. Oh no. Oh. There we go. There we go. That feels good. Oh yeah. Oh, there it goes. Come on, let's get our doormat of 2022.
Here I thought I had a really nice fluke, but ended up being a weak fish. I was on the phone at that moment and it took me by surprise. I wasn't surprised that it was a weak fish though. I knew I was seeing a lot of markings under me. So I'm pretty sure there was some schools of weak fish around. But yeah, we ended up keeping this guy for the table. I'm not gonna be targeting them anymore this season. And yeah, right after this, my battery run out and we call it a day.
What's up, guys? What an amazing day, man. Started a little slow, but it picked up. You know, I started chasing bait. started chasing the peanut bunker to see what's after them, and we ended up with a fluke limit and a weakfish limit. So yeah, guys, please like, subscribe, until next time.